At SandboxAQ, we are using the latest technologies like AI and cloud-based high-performance computing to achieve the highest levels of accuracy in simulating chemistry. This gives our team and our partners the ability to probe some of the smallest components of our universe, atoms and molecules, to anticipate how a molecule might behave before it's even built in the lab. We've used these technologies in collaboration with AWS and Accenture to focus on an urgent global environmental challenge to safely reduce and eliminate harmful PFAS, also known as forever chemicals, on a global scale. PFAS is a family of human-made compounds containing thousands of different molecules. They are used in consumer products like some nonstick cookware, waterproof clothing, and stain-resistant fabrics, as well as in industrial products like firefighting foams, microelectronics, and batteries. They can also be found in food packaging. PFAS pollution comes both directly from these products and from the processes used to produce them. PFAS then accumulate in the ecosystem, and most are highly resistant to biodegradation. They contaminate agricultural lands and enter the food chain through crops, wild and farm fish, and water reservoirs. In 2024, the US EPA estimated that more than two-thirds of the US population have toxic levels of PFAS in their drinking water. A 2011 study estimated that 99% of pregnant people in the US have detectable levels of PFAS in their blood, and a 2023 study by Emory University showed that increased maternal exposure to PFAS was associated with a higher likelihood of an early-term birth, which is linked to cardiovascular disease, diabetes, neurodevelopmental disorders, cancer, and unfortunately other chronic health conditions throughout the life of the newborn. In order to solve the problem of PFAS pollution accumulating in the environment and in our bodies, we need to understand what it takes to break apart these forever chemicals at the molecular scale. The best way to do that is through computer simulations. The problem is that chemical reactions are generally very difficult to simulate, and PFAS molecules are particularly complex. But by leveraging Accenture's knowledge of the PFAS challenge and AWS's scalable and powerful infrastructure, SandboxAQ has developed a software platform that has enabled an understanding of PFAS chemistry at a scale that was not previously possible. We deployed our chemistry simulation platform on a cluster of 1.1 million cloud-based CPU cores to allow us to calculate the bond dissociation curve for several PFAS molecules at a nearly exact level of accuracy. In its scalable architecture, AWS enabled on-demand access to these highly compute-optimized CPUs, which is exactly what we needed to reimagine how we think about chemistry simulation. Our software platform has enabled us to significantly advance our understanding of how toxic PFAS molecules can be broken down into less harmful elements, bringing us closer to solving this global environmental and health crisis. We can use this technology to simulate additional PFAS or other hazardous molecules in our environment. We can also use it to fight climate change, design better electric vehicle batteries, and to accelerate drug discovery. The possibilities are endless, and we invite scientists and other enterprises to come collaborate with us. We cannot wait to see what other critical challenges we can solve together.